you know, sometimes, what are those things they hook you up to, I'd like to know. What
lie detector?
Yeah, those, yeah. What those other five or six options would be, and I think the Winnipeg, they love the ownership in Winnipeg.
Yeah.
It's clear they love the guys that they, this is not a league that has had an uncheckered history with owners. There's a lot of them that left the league in handcuffs. So they've got blue chip guys here, but there are not five or six other places.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, Barry Shenkarow and soon to be Mark Chipman.